Giant pyramid in the Antarctica. There it is, no cheating, no cardboard. It doesn't look natural. Because it's too precise and definite to be. But the most amazing thing is its size. Almost 10 times that of Cheops in Egypt. Can you imagine a 1500-foot pyramid? And he can still be bigger if it is still buried. Well, here it is. The question now is, who built it? With what purpose or function? And what's his age? If it was built before the continent was frozen, we could think of millions of years, and if it was later, at least in tens of thousands. The amazing thing about it is that it doesn't officially exist, like the giants or the UFOs.
Mm-hmm.